first for the Bees. Rivero, the third baseman for Reno, playing basically the shortstop spot. As Cowart lines one into right field. Negron going back, turns around, and it's gone! A home run for Kaleb Cowart, his fifth of the year. And the Bees take a 1-0 lead. A low liner that the right fielder Negron turned around to play a carom, but there was no rebound as it just cleared the barrier. And so it's 1-0 in favor of the Bees. Cowart's fifth home run of the year, his 26th run batted in.